On the heels of the U.S. Surgeon General naming Columbus one of the nation's most walkable cities, there's a new call to action. Commit to Be Fit's Jeff Hogan shows something you might be doing right now that may be harmful to your body.
Okay, are you sitting down for this news? There's really no running away from it. Doctors say sitting is the new smoking of our generation. Even if you work out regularly, the more you sit, experts say, the poorer your health can be and the earlier you may die.
Dr. David Savger is a cardiologist for Mount Carmel Health Systems.
Walking is a miracle drug. It's the fountain of youth.
He says the average person sits for more than 9 hours a day, and that has become equivalent to smoking. His remedy is walking.
Just by getting up a few minutes every 30 minutes, it's unbelievable what it can do for your numbers.
People with sitting jobs have twice the rate of cardiovascular disease as people who stand for work. Dr. Savger holds patients accountable, prescribing fitness as the medication.
We write a prescription for our patients in the office, a walk with a doc prescription. It says we're going to be at High Banks Metro Park at 8:30. We sign it and give it to them.
Docs say you're more likely to follow through with that exercise if the prescription is handed right to you. And here's something you didn't know. On average, we sit about an hour and a half longer per day than we sleep. You might want to stand up.
Wow, Jeff, thanks a lot. You heard Dr. Savger mention his Walk with the Doc program. You can join one every Saturday. You can check out the times and locations at 10tv.com/fits. Get up and move.
Yes, and now.